think what people do.
And then, you know, release this out, hinge on that, and bring this on down. And then you bring your elbows together. You create that. Shoot back and release. So you're thinking Kopi Hon, in order to expand your partner, really get this space opened up. You don't want to go from here, right to the arms, too confined. And the partner has the ability to really draw this in. So keep this out. Open up like Kopi Hon. And then this hand and foot are going to travel to the outside as you bring this hand around. So just, you know, watch out for each other on this, right? And when you're taking your pen, make sure your body really gets involved. So when Adam steps back and takes my hand with him on this, you can see my hand is, my arm's not really fully extended. It's kind of on a twist a little bit. So that's a taxi elbow. But at the same time, as he puts it on, I'm removing my body. All right, so let's give this a try. Easy to make.